From October 8th to November 16th, 2012, experts from across higher education are getting together to learn about trends and change patterns that will impact the future of the field. This discussion will be in the form of a massive open online course, a MOOC, and will address the following topics. Number one, net pedagogies. What new ways of approaching the learning process are emerging in response to the connective possibilities of the web? Number two, entrepreneurship and commercial activity. What impact will the new profit models have on the fabric of education? Number three, big data and analytics. What new lessons can we learn from data analysis, and what impact will that have on the field? Number four, distributed research. As research can increasingly be done between individual researchers, what impact does that have on their institutions? Number five, power shifts. What impact will the disruption of leadership and learning hierarchies have on the future of education? We invite you to learn with us. Each weekly topic will be headed up by one of our partner organizations, but we want you to bring your perspectives and insights to the discussion. Go to edfuture.net to register.